I am a neurosurgeon specialized in stereotactic and functional neurosurgery. I perform surgical procedures to treat patients with Parkinson's disease, essential tremor, chronic pain, including trigeminal neuralgia, as well as spasticity. First interaction with a patient is really to sit down and listen and learn what are the goals of this patient, what are the anxieties, what are the concerns, and then discuss what our options are and try to tailor the best solution to that person's problem. I work with neurosurgeons, psychiatrists, neurologists, physical therapists, physician assistants, specialized nurses, radiologists, neuroscientists, biomedical engineers, to try to come up with solutions to treat patients' problems and to try to come up with new research that will change the way that we practice medicine in the future. I am as much a physician as I am a researcher. I am always looking at my patients and seeing that they're doing well, but I want them to do even better. I want my patients tomorrow to do better than my patients today. This is part of our mission. I have a research laboratory that's trying to come up with solutions that can be brought to the bedside. And as a researcher, I collaborate with many other researchers who are also trying to come up with better solutions for what I do and for what my colleagues do. I spend time with my family, so the time that I have off work, it's not that much time. I spend with my wife and two daughters. I love spending time with them, and the hobby that I have that I'm trying to teach my daughters is photography. I enjoy photographing with them and teaching them something that I learned from my father.